lot of good people at Prince Faisal. Pretty much the entire squadron, from the CO on down. With Colonel Avery dead, I've been ordered to assume temporary command of the squadron. The docs say I won't be flying anytime soon. My job now is to get HAWX back to operational status with the few pilots we've got left. Lieutenant Colonel Sims is senior surviving pilot, so I'm assigning him as flight leader. Major Walters will fly on Sims' wing and cover your six when you need it. They're both veteran pilots, so when they talk, Major Hunter, you listen. We'll work out the rest of the details as we go along. Right now, we got a mission to fly. The situation on the ground is getting worse by the day, and CENTCOM needs all the pilots it can get. Heavily armed insurgent groups have begun attacking commercial and industrial targets across the region. Just this morning, a large insurgent force seized Arnico's offshore oil facility, located in the Indian Ocean. Intel believes that the insurgents are planning to sell the captured oil on the black market to finance future operations. CENTCOM's launching an operation to retake the Arnico facility. Hunter, you'll fly close air support for the assault team. Sims and Walters will provide escort, while I coordinate the mission from the Roosevelt. Let's go get them.
Angels 10 for escort to target.
Viper 2-1, this is Dagger lead. We'll form up behind you and cover your back once we're over the target. Alter course to 330 and proceed to nav point alpha.
Viper 2-1, this is Sea Rider. Assault forces are approaching the first objective now. I need you to target the defensive positions covering the airstrip.
This is Dagger lead. We're over the target zone.
Lead, this is Dagger 2. I'm ready to rumble. I've got visual on multiple enemy gunships taking off from the airstrip. We need to take them out. Since when did the insurgents get an air force?
Cut the chatter, two. Let's take out those helos. Direct hit. Target destroyed.
Rider, objective secure. Say again, objective is secure. The airstrip's fuel and ordnance stores are intact and the Marines are clearing the runway now.
Viper 2-1, this is Dagger Lead. When the runway is clear, take the opportunity to land and refuel your plane. You can also return to the airstrip later and rearm, once you've expended your ordnance.
Viper 2-1, Sea Rider. We need to suppress the defenses around the main refinery so our assault teams can secure the area. Hit them hard.
Viper 2-1, this is Dagger Lead. Intel says that the complex's air defense system is networked together. Target their communications array first. That'll disrupt the network and make it harder for them to target you. Viper 2-1, this is Dagger Lead. Take off when ready.
Viper 2-1, Sea Rider, be advised. The Marines have split into two assault teams in order to secure the objectives more quickly. You'll need to keep an eye on both and provide support where needed.
Viper 2-1, this is Dagger Lead. Marine assault teams are proceeding to the second objective. Target. Ground unit destroyed.
Good shot.
outer defenses are down. The USS Troutman is closing in on the main facility to take out its air defenses. Viper 2-1, this is Sea Rider. The Marines are moving on the main objective now. You are clear to engage targets on the refinery.
Viper 2-1, this is Dagger Lead. I'm picking up more bogeys inbound. Recommend you return to the airstrip and rearm before the next phase of the mission begins. Target hit. Looks like a kill.
Missile's got you locked!
That's a hit. Good kill. Scratch one bandit.
All units, this is Sea Rider. Assault teams are securing the objective now. Outstanding work.
The bad guys put up a hell of a fight, Sea Rider. Insurgents aren't supposed to be armed like this.
I read you, Walters. We got people working on that now.